I actually wanted to share a story here. So I'm really lucky in my space to see just how much change TMR contracts can make. So a success story that I'm happy to share about was in 2007, the community of Cowan were impacted by the Aboriginal Corporation dissolving. Now, through TMR contracts on the Peninsula Development Road and through the Cape York Regional Package, we've seen a return of Aboriginal families back to that Cowan community, and Cowan Enterprises, which is based there, has continued to prosper. So not only through Cowan civil engagement in the works themselves, but through their land management teams that are there to support that industry there. But now we're seeing Cowan, we've just seen them get their labour hire licence in the last 12 months, and through that they're engaging, inspiring not only the Cowan community, but they're further outreaching to Laura and Weeper to try and not just support our contracts with TMR, but other industries that are starting to prosper through the increased transport possibilities, as well as the tourism that's starting to gain momentum in that area as well. Now, TMR does have that influence to drive change. And we as TMR buyers can not only just influence one contract, but we can influence that economic delivery and the change that we're needing for Queensland. So as this focus comes on infrastructure delivery in Queensland, TMR are at the forefront. So our buyers can drive that change. So as much as a smile can change someone's day in the hallway, our buyers can change and lead that change for Queensland contracts and the Queensland community.